this guy, woo boy, former heavyweight on a second degree murder charge. Something of a legend back in his day, but now he's running bad steroids around town. Got serious monster muscle. No wonder no one's wrangled him yet. You'll be fine.
I'm on the clock. I'll get back to it then.
All right. So Brock Thompson was last seen moving some steroids through the city in a convoy. His MO is using these signal jammers all over the city that make it impossible to track his location. So I'm thinking we start with those. We could definitely, definitely use the element of surprise in this fight. Let's take out the jammers so we can ambush this guy. Here's the lowdown on Brock Thompson. He's a big ex-boxer that got kicked out of the pros. Once he started juicing so hard, he tore a referee's arm off. After that, he switched to selling knockoff steroids to every bodybuilder in LS. His last match killed half the front line of the Pounders. All the cops are too terrified to go near him.
They're gonna
call for backup!
That's all you got, huh? I can't take you? I won't pummel your ass once I catch my breath. You know how many guys will come looking for you when they don't get their juice? I got a feeding frenzy on my hands, asshole. And you about to piss off every oiled up gym bro in the city. Prison, man. I mean, physically, yeah, but inside, it's fuck. Yo, you hear me up there? You're fucking dead, you know that? Once I get out, you're at the top of my list. I'ma smash all your bones and throw them in my fucking pre-workout, bitch. Damn it!
I'll be coming for you, bitch.
Nobody wants to hear it.